All right. Yeah. It says we're live.
Sweet. I don't know how I'm going to fit into this thing very
well. Hey.
My name's Aaron Miller.
Hey.
My name is Chris Peuler.
How's it going?
We're going to burn some terrible paintings. All right. We've got a sack of paintings.
Lots of paintings.
To burn.
Mostly studies.
Fire. So, a lot of people have different feelings about burning paintings, this is a lot of, it's very cathartic, I would say. It's just cleansing. I am, as a Phoenix artist, I'm giving back to the fire the creativity that these have given me. I'm also going to be liquidating some prints because nobody's buying them. And after a while, we'll get on Chris's phone to man some of the comments. If there are any, if there's anyone watching, we might have to go over some of the things a few times to see ourselves.
Yeah.
As new people come on and live, what's going on. And I should just join in his live. We're burning some art.
And I don't know if you can, you know, tell. There's a lot of color coming around this fire because of all of the pigment that Aaron is throwing into it.
Oh. Jesus Christ. Here's another head study.
We're going to burn down Chicago.
So.
Oh, that one was good. It was really good.
Oh, it's not really good.
It was okay. It's going to make you feel guilty.
Well, if you see one, you can have one, but there's nothing you're going to want. Ooh, this is getting nice and hot. Let's see. Another hot set. Hey, let's see. There we go. Let's see. We'll put some of them out here. Right here. I think maybe the camera angle will show some of the stuff before it ends up.
Yeah.
People are. There's some people watching us burn some paintings.
Yeah. Some, this one's really good.
It's
a good silhouette.
Yeah, you know. Okay. Someone might say, like, oh, you're saying that, but if you were gonna really look at it, you're like, but he didn't paint the face very well.
Okay. Yeah.
So you're not gonna want it. You're not gonna paint it well.
Sure.
It's just a study.
Yeah, that one's.
Okay, I didn't nail the face.
Okay, these are terrible. That's awful.
Oh, yes, I did the fire.
Yes. These are some good.
They're just not winners.
Gotcha.
They're just not good. So, a lot of these exist because when I was in the, I think it was my first or second year at the Illustration Masterclass, I got to watch Dan DeSantos do on a panel just some quick 10-minute head studies in oil.
Yeah.
Just proving that, like, you could do a 10-minute painting and have it come out pretty good. You can get something out of it.
Sure.
And immediately after that, when I got home, I started painting at lakefront for everything. The 10 minutes.
Oh, really?
The 15 minutes, whatever it was.
Sure.
I would do a painting, might wipe them down, start over, wipe it down, start over. Wipe it down, start
gotcha. Over. Makes sense.
Yeah. So a lot of these aren't any more than, like, hours. So. Oh, this one's already burning. Camera going on an angle a little higher. Let's see if I could do that.
It looks good. We can see where.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad. You just can't see any detail of what we're burning here.
Yeah. I think they can hear us.
I think they can. Yeah. Let's see. No, you can't see any detail.
You can't see any detail.
No.
I'm gonna turn the light on.
Here, yeah, let's do that. Like, here's this chick. She had gorgeous platinum blonde hair, and I did not paint it very well.
Oh, wow. That is platinum blonde.
So, what do you got there?
I got a prince that got me my first job. This is like a farm girl painting. This is Lucas Durham's. She just passed away, so I guess I'm throwing these in honor of PETA. And in honor of a new portfolio.
Yes, these are going to burn to make room for better paintings in our lives. So, for every one of these paintings I'm tossing in, I've got at least a dozen more good ones at home.
Sure.
So it's not like I don't have paintings to do stuff for.
Sweet chemical fire.
I should have brought a flashlight so that we could see these a little better. Maybe I'll get this angled a little better looking down on us.
Oh, check out this blue right here.
I don't think it shows up very well on film, but we've got a rainbow fire here. I don't know if you could see the blue.
Your panels are burning quite well. All right. Going to hell.
Let's see.
Let's see what we got here.
Can we see this one? Some chick. She had a real cool lamb tattoo. That was the only good thing about this.
Oh, the fire's dying down.
Lots of head studies. Can't even see any of these. Because this one's even, this is so bad. It's so bad.
So if you've got bad paintings, burn them.
A lot of people have said, hey, why don't you gesso over them? You can't gesso over oil. Work that way. As long as you haven't varnished it, you can mix a nice neutral color, paint that over it, let it dry, and you do have a nice new panel to use.
Sure.
Why aren't I using this? This is fun. Panels are cheap. Panels I get are cheap.
It's interesting that you started doing all that after the illustration masterclass.
All these panels have been generated after. I don't know, there's gonna probably be like 100 here. This is pensive look. Should he be burning this painting? Yes, he should. Wow, it's getting hot. How about this one? Is this one screaming, save me? We can't see it. There we go. Is that one screaming, save me? No.
It's saying, burn.
We got a self-portrait. We had a model not show up
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was self-portrait day. It's terrible.
Oh my god. Here. Yeah, that is pretty bad. You can't. Yeah, the light's there. There we go.
Yeah, there.
Jesus.
It's me. It's a terrible painting. But they're great studies.
They're great learning experiences. They're great.
They're great for the process. There's no need to have anything left behind. Not too bad. I've just got better ones. This one is okay. I can't even see it. That one's all right.
But not good enough to keep because I've got better ones.
Aaron, whiskey diet.
What's this?
Whiskey diet.
Cheers.
Cheers. Watching, this is part of my job.
Oh, if anyone's wondering where we're at the beautiful lakefront of Chicago.
Yeah.
Promontory Point.
Can't really see the skyline, but maybe you can. See if tilt it up there a little bit.
You can see the lights.
Yeah. There's the Sears Tower over there, not the Willis. Okay, here we go.
This is a legal fire pit.
Yes.
One of the very few in Chicago.
And an illegal drink, probably. But.
People are worried that we're getting a lot of toxic fumes. Dude, the wind is blowing.
Oh, I mean.
Away from us? About. What is this like? Is this like 5 knots?
Yeah.
Do we have a 5-knot?
It's going directly to the yachts over there, so I'm sure a 1% percenter is going to like kick the bucket there.
Here's a terrible little head study.
Oh, I didn't even show these. Oh, yeah, whatever. This is a Last of Us fan art thing. It's for, wasting like $20, $40. Okay.
We need to make a bigger mountain of paintings.
Yes, definitely.
This one came out okay. The lips are all right. Just not my thing. Donate it to charity.
She's gone.
In lieu of having bought one of these. Just give your money to charity. Can we see the pile?
I think we can, yeah.
Oh, my buddy Michael, he lives in the city. He says he's got 60 to 70.
Got.
Oh, these things are not worth repurposing.
I've got a print here that is some story. You can't really see it.
No, it's just black.
Black?
Just black. Like, you can't see it. You can't see any of these. You just know there's a pile of paintings and a pile of prints.
I got a print here, which was a story that I made up, so the story makes no sense. That.
Let's see. Oh, forehead studies. This one's gone.
Seizure.
So, some people might be really disappointed to find out there are no jobs in here. I'm not throwing anything that I've done for a job. These are all studies. Some of you are thinking, oh, she's going to get rid of something you did for magic. Nope, sorry. Studies or whatnot. Just very terrible head studies.
Jesus Christ. Okay, not good enough. Oh, wow. How am I going to throw these? I'm going to put those here.
With a rock. There you go.
There's a rock. We'll see what happens.
She looks depressed.
She's very excited to be on fire.
Sure.
These are one of my very first. They're just terrible. You won't be able to tell what it is or where it is.
Yes.
Or that it's even plain air.
Or there are fire sirens going off in the back. That's not us, I promise. That is just the south side of Chicago.
Let's see. You can't see any of these. This is just the L tracks by Damon. Another, I don't know, you can't even see it. There we go. Just some street scene that is terrible.
You know, these things might look a lot better because the detail is extremely terribly fuzzy.
It's not a hand that someone says, I've got to hang this in my study.
Pretty prolific with these, man. Impressive.
Dude, when you can knock these out in 10, 15 minutes and you've got a couple hours.
Yeah.
That, the point of the 10 or 15 minute or half an hour study is to try and make some bold decision making. Especially trying to mix paint color. I kept a limited palette to make my life easier. This one's not that good.
Here we go.
And if any of these were to be sold, they would have already sold a long time ago when I had the shows. But these are the ones that people just kind of, you know, dug through to get to find the good one.
Got.
Let's see. Another head study. Another one.
She's gone.
Gone.
I'll have you pop on your phone and we'll man some of these comments. Maybe there's a good question in there. Maybe they're going to tell us, we can't hear you.
This is some tarot card art, so the curse is going to be upon me. Oh god, oh no, oh no. It's going, it's going. It's going to be gone. This is going to get hurt. Yes, okay. You insist.
No, it's getting burned. Burn. Burn, baby, burn. Someone from the master class, I think I painted this. While I was there, it didn't turn out very well. Can't even tell who it is.
Ooh. Oh, it did get in the line.
Giving back to the Phoenix fires that have Serene in her future.
Damn. Steve.
Prescott wants to know if you could do an altar on one of those before you burn it.
Oh, you know what?
Just draw a mustache on all of them. You can. Oh, man. Look, check it out.
There we go.
Some altar art for you. Looks good job.
Right,
those years of painting have paid off.
That's right.
I have not counted the painting.
I'm going to say this person's name wrong, but Leor Lucif Dow Jr. says, no, this is torture. I would love to have your work.
No, I want this work.
You would like some other work.
Just not this work.
It just sounds like such a madman right now. You're like, no, you don't want this work. This work burns.
To say, oh, I've got an Aaron Miller, and then pull out one of these paintings,
yeah,
that is not what I want to have now.
Very far from that. Some of them have some pretty cool memories. But the paintings are so bad they detract from the actual memory.
Here's a nice landscape. You can't even tell what it is.
I'm making queen next to your client. This is a pretty fucked up. A client asked me if he could paint, or if I could paint his wife as a Viking queen standing over the corpses of her fallen enemies. So, that's pretty rad. But, yeah, she's done. Also Valhalla.
About the fumes they're blowing so away from us.
Yeah, sure.
The wind is blowing just hard enough.
Yeah.
It's not even that hot.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly. Unless you're on that side of the fire.
Yeah. They're worried about the fumes while they live, you know, next to like, you know.
We live in the city.
The city. Next to some of the biggest factories. Oh, but the toxicity.
This is a painting of a thousand, was it? Hidden Lake. It was about 10,000 feet up in Wyoming, the Tetons. That was a fun trip. The painting is terrible.
Oh, Conan is burning.
He is.
Conan has been lit on fire. This one's pretty bad. The gym hat told me to stop painting on it when I was in the middle of it, and I'm glad he did. It's terrible. Now it does.
Yeah, now it's great. So now I just have to take a photo.
Needs to exist. This painting is so terrible. I don't think you can, I can quite explain how terrible this painting is. Look at that. It's awful.
No, you're burning. This is terrible.
Yeah, let's see. Study. This one's gone. Okay, we're getting down
to the wire here. This small stack here. And three of my little ones left.
Here we go, let's try and get the... This one's not good. I painted it on... So I reclaimed some garbage once to make a painting.
There you go.
And now they've done their job. This little girl here, she's afraid what's gonna happen to her. What's coming to you? What's coming?
Contrast well with the flame.
Oh, Tom, sow the earth with your failures and let them be watered to the tears of the malcontent.
That's awesome.
Dragon I did this like winter fox dragon reindeer thing for Christmas. Rah! This is gone. Not too bad, but we don't need it. I've got better ones.
I've got better.
Until you look at her face. And then you look at her proportions. left. Three left. Paintings. I'm waiting to save some paintings for bigger bonfires with more friends.
Yeah.
But at least we have a spot in Chicago, so if it ever comes up again, we have a perfect burning location. Da, 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 da. Womp, womp, womp. Yeah, that Supergirl did not turn out very well. So, okay, for instance, this Supergirl painting is a great for instance. So, I got the
while costume. She's still here, please lecture.
Yeah, while she's still here. But yeah. I got the costume. I was doing a photo shoot for another project. I had it with me. And when I was doing the photo shoot, I had the model wear the costume, and I took some photos, some great photos.
Yeah.
And that photo, that painting I did turned out great. Someone owns it. It's on someone's wall.
Okay.
An art director in New York owns it. And so, but when I did the workshop from the painting from life, just didn't turn out so good.
Okay. So I gotcha.
There's no reason to keep this one. Makes sense. The painting that people wanted is already got.
There you go. There you go.
Pregnant lady.
Ah, it's hot.
Oh, wow. I wanted that one, but it's too hot.
There you go.
It's in the fire now.
It is.
It's all good.
The smell of Damar varnish burning in the evening.
I don't smell anything.
Not really? I mean, I was making fun of them for the chemicals, but there's some chemicals. Like,
oh, you mean like the copper pipes?
Yeah, that's yes. Copper pipes with garden hose.
If this was happening to a painting I actually liked, I'd be really sad.
Yeah.
No, because I'm the driver now. I've had a few paintings wash away in the Gulf of Mexico from Hurricane Katrina. Now those were sad. Those are paintings I do miss. They weren't mine anymore, but they're paintings that no longer exist. Now that's crazy. I wouldn't do that. Oh man. All these paintings.
Here, I got the other half of it.
Nice. Good going, Chris.
The watermark discriminating out of the flesh.
Sandwich Crumbs is doing his job. That's right. Lucas is watching. I'm not in my studio, dude. We are at the lakefront. Glorious, beautiful lakefront. Yeah. Wow. Look at those coals. They're beautiful. Look at that. Now we've got some good water.
Yep.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I highly recommend this to anybody that wants to do it.
Yeah.
As long as they're in a safe environment to do it.
Yes. Maybe less windy.
Maybe a little less windy. Yeah. I'd say less windy.
How do you feel?
It feels really good.
Yeah.
It does. I have space. I have space to create more and better art now.
There you go. Catharsis for you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'd say 99% of those paintings have been documented. I've got a photo of it. That's all I need. That's all that matters.
There you go.
And if there was going to be a catalog raisonné of Aaron Miller, there'd be a lot of files deleted. Now, we didn't bring a fire bucket. Responsible adults. Oh, you do? Well, it's not going to put this fire out.
Well, I mean, not now.
This fire is burning hot.
Yes. Art. Yes, it is. This fire is fueling broken dreams.
No, wait, no. This is not fired a broken dream. This right. Fire is fueled on my dream. Fire is fueled on what reignited me to do what I wanted to do and it become. That's what being a phoenix artist is. Where you don't, you take a break for 10 years and then you come back at it. So these are the ashes of, well, I can't be born out of them again.
I think that's a good way of looking at it.
Steve wants me to burn the files.
Burn the files?
The remember I told you I took photos?
Oh, gosh. That's the fire blowing in every direction I'm in it.
So there's no more paintings to burn. Thanks for joining us. We'll leave it going so that you can have a fireside. We can have like a fireside chat until it burns out. But, or you can save this video and put it on the TV just like they do in Better Off Dead.
Sure, there you go.
For their holiday TV.
You can listen to the ramblings of two
idiots.
Two bumbling artists.
Tradition of other artists coming out to this very same spot having a nice art burning.
That could be cool. There would be a lot more chemicals there, that's for sure.
Yeah, probably.
I live right next to an art gallery. I think probably most of whatever is in there that's called art would probably be burned.
There we go. No one would miss it.
Yep.
Now everyone's going away. They've seen all the art burn. Out on paintings being burnt, but this is the result. Save the video for your holiday screening if you need a fireplace but don't have one. I think they even have a channel, like a cable channel where it's just logs burning.
You can see that? Ooh, we got more rainbow here.
Oh, we got more rainbow. So everyone has decided they're finished, but we're going to stay until the fire's out. Thanks, everybody.